The name is perfect, but incomplete, because it's more. It's legacy and history, and always it's rivalry. Started in 1875, it was the second American football game ever played. But most here will tell you, it's the first one that mattered. From the muddy to the miraculous, so many memories. In 1952, the ultimate insult, as Yale puts in its team manager to catch a two-point conversion in a blowout win. In 68, as the Crimson find a way to score 16 points in the final 42 seconds,
he's got it.
And proclaim victory in a famous headline.
29.
In 2005, the longest day, when Harvard wins the first triple overtime game in Ivy history. This will be the 27th time they meet with at least a share of the Ivy League title at stake. But really, there's more. Oppression versus freedom, justice versus tyranny, darkness versus light, good versus evil. Harvard versus Yale. The game we ain't playing.